गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। ओके सो
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। सो वी विल कंटिन्यू टुडे विथ आवर चैप्टर। ओके एंड ऑल ऑफ यू बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर योर हाफ अर्ली टेस्ट। हाफ ईयरली टेस्ट विल बी हेल्ड।
कब है?
व्हेन मैम?
प्रोबेबली इन सितंबर, मिड सितंबर यूजुअली व्हेन यू
फुल मार्क्स।
दैट आई डोंट नो, पर स्कूल के तरफ से नोटिस आया है कि ऑल स्टूडेंट्स शुड जॉइन स्नैप होमवर्क, कन्वे इट अमंग योर फ्रेंड्स। दैट इज Snap homework.
Ma'am, I'm online homework. Yeah.
Hardly half yearly exams.
Yes, half yearly online exam will be held.
Ma'am, 80 marks.
What marks?
Marks I don't.
Ma'am, total.
Marks I don't know. But. So those of your friends who have not joined Snap homework, you convey it to them. ऐसे तो जनरल
मैम जिसके पास डिवाइस अवेलेबल नहीं और वो कैसे एग्जाम देंगे मैम?
क्या
मैम जिसके पास डिवाइस अवेलेबल नहीं होगा मैम वो एग्जाम कैसे देंगे?
यस मैम बहुत लोग
तो अपना प्रॉब्लम शेयर करेंगे तो फिर स्कूल कोई इंतजाम करेगा। स्कूल विल चॉक आउट समथिंग फॉर इट।
मैम एग्जाम सितंबर में होंगे।
देखो कब होगा ये सब कुछ नहीं आया, बस आया है कि स्नैप होमवर्क से सबको जोड़ देना है। हाफ ईयरली एग्जाम्स मे बी हेल्ड, डेट वाज नॉट मेंशन इन द नोटिस दैट
मे बी नॉट कंफर्म।
मे बी मींस इट्स 95% चांस बिकॉज वी गेट सच नोटिसेस ओनली व्हेन everything is planned. We have got the notice that all the class teachers should convey among the students to join the snap homework because half yearly exams may be held.
Ma'am half yearly exams online hoga ma'am thoda sa
online
ma'am online
online zyada chance hai. Dekho online hi zyada chance hai. Preparation tum log rakho, aisa mat socho ki अभी स्कूल बंद है तो सब कुछ ऐसे आराम से हो जाएगा। एंड यू आर इन क्लास 9 सो यू हैव टू बी सिंसियर। नेक्स्ट ईयर यू आर गोइंग टू अपीयर फॉर योर बोर्ड एग्जामिनेशंस सो यू कैन नॉट टेक योर स्टडीज लाइटली। इफ यू
टेक हम पोर्शन सारा नहीं
करते ना, तुम 50% डिवाइड कर लो ना सब जितने भी चैप्टर्स है। डिलीट चैप्टर्स जो डिलीट
हेलो
जो आफ्टर यू रिमूव द डिलीटेड चैप्टर्स, यू नो ऑल द डिलीटेड चैप्टर्स, ऑल द सब्जेक्ट टीचर्स हैव सेंड द पीडीएफ ऑफ द
यस मैम
चैप्टर्स। सो यू रिमूव द डिलीटेड चैप्टर्स एंड डिवाइड द सिलेबस इन टू इक्वल हाफ्स।
ओ मैम
तो डिवाइड कर लो आधा आधा, मान लो कि 8 चैप्टर्स है डिलीटेड चैप्टर्स
सारे सब्जेक्ट्स है।
हाँ सारे सब्जेक्ट्स तो प्रिपेयर बी प्रिपेयर्ड, डोंट टेक इट लाइटली दैट यू विल बी प्रमोटेड विदाउट एनी एग्जाम। सो लाइक यू have to be prepared. What will happen you don't know, but if you are just casual then suddenly if the exam is held then you will find it difficult. So as and when the chapters are taught you take out some time and keep revising it at home. That is my point is that don't
fight. कब हो?
अरे बोले ना कि सितंबर में probably maybe most probably 95% chance is there that examination will be held. So you be prepared. That is what I'm telling you, that don't take it lightly, that exam is will not be held, no need to study. Don't have that kind of attitude. You be prepared for the exam. So, okay, now we, so we coming to the chapter. Who are the three main characters of the chapter? Who will answer?
Mummy.
Okay, Anuj answer. Ek kaam. Sabko chance milega. Anuj answer.
Anuj. Jim, George, and.
Okay, Jim, George, and.
Harris.
Narrator.
Okay, Pragya, you wanted to answer. What is the meaning of uncanny?
Ma'am, uncanny means strange.
Yes, very good. Uncanny means strange. Anushka, what did the writer volunteer to do? Anushka Singh.
Yes, ma'am. Kya to question?
My question is, what did the writer volunteer to do? Volunteer, khud se usne kya volunteer kiya karne ke liye?
Ma'am, may I answer?
Packing bag. Yes, packing bag.
Yes, Anushka, very good. He volunteered to do the packing all by himself. Who wanted to answer?
Ma'am, me.
Nirbhay?
Yeah,
me.
Advit. Okay, Advit, you answer, then I will give others. So, Advit, my question is, what did his other two friends do when the writer started doing the packing?
Ma'am, they were ordering the writer to.
No, ma'am.
Later on, they started ordering. What did they do in the beginning?
Ma'am, George spread himself over the easy chair and Harris cooked his leg on the table.
Yes, George spread himself on the easy chair and Harris cocked his legs on the table. And who wants to answer next? Bolo.
Ma'am, me.
Nirbhay.
Me.
Okay.
Yeah, ma'am.
You okay, Nirbhay, answer. What how did the writer feel when he saw his two friends relaxing?
Ma'am, he irritated from them.
He got irritated with them. Okay, very good. He got irritated with them. What was the writer's intention when he volunteered to do the packing? What was his intention? What was he meant?
He wanted to bond with George.
He wanted to bond
Sugandh Kumar, you answer.
Ma'am, he wanted to boss the job.
Okay, very good, Sugandh. He wanted to boss the job. He did not want them to sit idle. He wanted to instruct them, and he wanted to them to do the work while he will do the supervision, putting his hands in his pocket and instructing them, do this, do that. And that, not only that, he also wanted to prove himself superior. How does he want to prove himself superior? By saying that, let me do it, you are not doing it properly. But the opposite thing happened. His friends relaxed and then they started finding fault with his packing. Once he finished the packing and he tied the straps, then what did Harris tell him? Who will answer?
Harris said him.
Wait. Shreyasi, you answer. Shreyasi, can you hear me? Hello.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, answer my question. Once the writer finished the packing, what did Harris tell him to do? What did Harris tell him once the writer ne apna packing finish kar liya, fir Harris ne kya yaad dilaya unko?
Ma'am, aren't you going to put the boots in?
Yes, very good. The writer told the writer that you have forgotten to pack my boots. When will you put my boots inside? So, and this irritated the writer the most. And his other friend, George, he started laughing. So it is very natural. Anyone will get irritated. First of all, you are not cooperating with him in doing the work. And the other thing is that they are finding fault with his packing. And what irritated the writer the most was that he did not remind him when he was packing it. Once he tied the bag, once he strapped it. So it's very natural for him to get irritated. Jab bag band gaya tab usne yaad dilaya. So again, he had to reopen the bag and then he had to put the boots in. And his other two friends are laughing. So just the opposite happened. He wanted to find faults with his friends. And his friends are finding fault. कमियां निकाल रहे हैं उसके packing में कि boots pack करना भूल गए. So he is irritated and he comments about his friends that his friend has a very senseless laugh. What is the meaning of wild? Who will answer? Wild means they make me wild.
Angry.
Yes.
Very angry.
Wild in this context means very
angry.
Okay, very good. I opened the bag and packed. So he opened the bag. And what creates a lot of trouble for the writer while packing?
His toothbrush.
Pragya answer.
His toothbrush.
So many a times what happens is that he has to go somewhere in the morning and he does all the packing. And what happens during the night? He has nightmares. Sapne aate hain, toothbrush pack kiya ki nahi. And then he wakes up in cold perspiration. What is the meaning of perspiration?
From sweating.
Cold. His body becomes cold due to the perspiration. And why does he start perspiring? Why his body is full of sweat?
Because he was so scared.
He's so scared that he hasn't packed the toothbrush and again he has to open the bag and find it out and do the packing again. It will take a lot of effort. All these things make him very irritated and angry. And in the morning, I pack it before I have used it. Just imagine what a troublesome thing the toothbrush is for him. When he has to go somewhere, he packs the toothbrush in advance. He packs the toothbrush in advance because he thinks that he will forget it. He packs it even before brushing the teeth. He packs it even before he has used it, before brushing his teeth. My toothbrush is a thing that haunts. Ye to ho gaya tha na, this paragraph we had done. Get out of bed and hunt for it. And in the morning,
from paragraph 6.
Paragraph 6, yes. Of course, I had to turn every mortal thing out now. Mortal means ordinary things.
Ordinary.
So toothbrush is a small thing. So to find out whether you have packed the toothbrush, he has to take out all the things. That is the troublesome part. I had to turn every mortal thing. Bag ka ek-ek saman ko palat ke usko dekhna padta hai. And of course, I could not find it. And what is the sad part? He turned everything, but he could not find the toothbrush. I could not find it. I rummaged the things up. Rummage means to search in a hurried or careless way. Kabhi kabhi kuch saman nahi milta, to jaldi jaldi hum nikalte hain saman. So that is rummage, to search very quickly. I rummaged the things up into much the same state. So what he started doing, first of all, he turned all the things of the bag to find out whether he had packed the toothbrush, but he could not find it. Then he started searching all the things very quickly, much the same state that they, you can see the packing. The writer is doing all the packing and his two friends relaxing. One friend crossing his legs on the sofa, cocked his legs, and other one is sitting on the easy chair. And the writer, you can see the writer's expression. See, both his friends are so jolly, happy, and the writer is irritated expression on his face. Must have been before the world was created. So, and what was the state of things? You can see on the floor how everything is scattered. Everything so haphazard, clumsy, mismanaged. So he says that before the world was created, everything must have been so haphazard. Before the world was created, everything must have been so disorderly. So he compares this state to the time when the world was not created and when chaos reigned. Chaos means what? Confusion. Chaos. It is pronounced chaos. CH is not pronounced ch. It is pronounced k. Chaos. Chaos reigned. Chaos means confusion, mismanagement, disorder. Disorder keh sakte ho. Reigned. Reigned means ruled. You have heard of this word in history? During the reign of so and so ruler.
Yes,
have you heard of?
Yes, ma'am.
Reign means ruled. So before the world was created, what kind of things existed? Everything was very mismanaged before the world was created. So before the world was created, there was lot of chaos. Chaos reigned means there was lot of chaos. Chaos reigned. Of course, I found George and Harris's 18 times over, but I couldn't find my own. So here also the writer's tone is very humorous. Humorous, you understand?
Funny.
Yes. So
if you
see the chapter, the chapter itself is a very funny chapter. When he started searching the toothbrush, what was the sad part? Ki George or Harris ke toothbrush 18 baar uske haath mein aaye. Of course, I found George's and Harris's 18 times over. When he was searching for the toothbrush, what happened? George and Harris's toothbrush came in his hand 18 times, but his own toothbrush, he couldn't find it. How unlucky, how unfortunate he was. But I couldn't find my own. I put the things back one by one. जो है टूथब्रश मिला नहीं, फिर जो है सारा चीज को फिर उन्होंने रीपैक किया. आई पुट द थिंग्स वन बाय वन. यू कैन सी ऑन द फ्लोर ऑल द थिंग्स हाउ ही हैज टेकन आउट एवरीथिंग एंड ही इज सर्चिंग एंड द एक्सप्रेशन ऑन हिज फेस. सो ही जस्ट सर्च, बट आई कुडंट फाइंड माय ओन. आई पुट द थिंग्स बैक वन बाय वन एंड हेल्ड एवरीथिंग अप एंड शुक इट. उसके बाद टूथब्रश है, छोटा सा चीज है, कपड़े में घुस सकता है, कोई भी सामान में वो अंदर जा सकता है. तो अब जो है हर चीज को निकाल के वो हिला हिला कर देखने लगे. एवरीथिंग अप एंड शुक इट. शुक मींस, शुक इज द पास्ट
एंड शेक मोमेंट.
शुक इज द पास्ट मोमेंट. शेक का पास्ट है शुक, है ना, पास्ट टेंस. So, hila hila kar wo dekhne lage har cheez ko. Then I found it inside a boot. And where was that toothbrush? It was inside
the boot.
Juta ka ye hota, mouth hota, ab uske andar wo kisi tarah ghus gaya. To milega kahan se? So, when he started shaking the things, then the toothbrush came out from that boot. And then the writer had to repack all the things once more. So, And when I had finished, George asked if the soap was in. And look at his friend. Again, they are irritating him. फिर जब पैकिंग खत्म हुआ तब उन्हें याद आया कि साबुन रखा है कि नहीं. When I had finished, George asked if the soap was in. I said I didn't care a hang whether the soap was in or whether it wasn't. So by this time, the writer was irritated. Care a hang means hardly care. Now I don't care. So he says that by this time, the writer had become very irritated. And what shows his irritation? He says, I don't care now whether I have packed it. Soap is an important, essential thing. If they are going on a journey, soap is very essential. But he says, I don't care whether I have packed it or not. So this shows his irritation. He is so irritated by the attitude of his two friends. They don't help him in the packing. And once he packs the things, then they remind him that, have you packed this one? And then he slammed the bag. Slammed means
to put something very hardly.
Slam मतलब जैसे दो
to put something very hardly.
कुछ कोई चीज हम एकदम धक्का देके जो बंद करते हैं ना उसको slam कहते हैं. He slammed the bag means shut noisily या close noisily. तो when we he just slammed the bag, and this slamming also shows his irritation. Very noisily he closed the bag and slapped it. Now he is so irritated and angry that he thinks that now he is not going to search again and repack once again. Whether it is there or not, he hardly cares. And found that I had so once he strapped it, what happened? He found that he had packed his spectacles. अब चश्मा भी अंदर रख दिया. चश्मा का तो काम होगा. Those who wear specs, they cannot manage without specs. That is important till the last moment. So, what happened? Again, he was so unfortunate. He remembered that in haste, in irritation, what had happened. उन्होंने अपना चश्मा भी पैक कर दिया. अब चश्मे की तो जरूरत अभी होगी. सुबह जाना है तो सुबह तो स्पेक्टेकल्स. एंड देन ही हैड टू रीओपन इट. ही कुड नॉट
रीओपन इट.
ही हैड टू रीओपन इट. इट गॉट शट अप फाइनली एट 10:05 PM. सो द होल डे ही केप्ट ऑन पैकिंग. एंड व्हेन डिड ही कंप्लीट हिज पैकिंग?
10:05 PM.
So the packing had become such a tedious job for him, such a difficult and hard job.
Yes.
So many times he had to pack and repack, and then there remained the hampers to do. Now clothes and other essential things they had packed, but then there were the baskets. Hamper means baskets, small baskets. So now they had to pack the food items, and the food items were to be packed in hampers, small baskets. So Harris said we should be wanting to start in less than 12 hours time. We should be wanting to start in less than 12 hours time. Wanting to start means what? They will begin the journey. Wanting to start means begin the journey. When they will begin the journey? After 12 hours.
12
घंटे अभी रह गए थे उनको अपना जर्नी शुरू करने में. बिगिन देयर जर्नी और ट्रिप. सो दे आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट प्रोबेबली एट 10 AM. 10 बजे जो है ट्रेन का टाइम होगा. तो अभी 12 घंटे है अभी हाथ में. एंड थॉट ही एंड जॉर्ज हैड बेटर डू द रेस्ट. तो अब जो है वो दोनों दोस्त थोड़े से सेंसिबल हो गए कि चलो दोस्त का मदद करना चाहिए. He has packed so many things, so we will pack the food in the basket. So thought that he and George had better do the rest, and I agreed and sat down. And by this time the writer was very tired. He had packed and unpacked so many times. So George and Harris agreed to do the packing of the basket. And the writer agreed. I agreed and sat down and they had a go. And then they started. They began in a light-hearted spirit. So they began in a very jolly mood, light-hearted, jolly, casual. What casual way mein jo hai, unhone start kiya. Evidently, intending to show me how to do it. Evidently means clearly. Evident, evident matlab clear. Koi cheez saaf. Aur unka attitude se kya saaf ho raha tha? कि अब वो बताना चाह रहे थे राइटर को कि पैकिंग कैसे किया जाता है सो हियर यू कैन जस्ट सी द एटीट्यूड ऑफ द फ्रेंड्स ऑल हैव अ वेरी हाई ओपिनियन ऑफ देमसेल्व्स राइटर थिंक्स ही इज द बेस्ट पैकर एंड हिज फ्रेंड्स थिंक दैट दे आर गुड पैकर्स सो नाउ व्हाट डू हिज फ्रेंड्स वांट दैट दे विल डू द पैकिंग एंड देन They will show the writer, Jim, how to do the packing. So they want to prove themselves better. The writer wants to prove himself a better packer. And now his two friends want to prove themselves that they are better packers. So you can see there is a competition as it happens. And they began in a light, evidently intending to show me how to do it. They wanted to show the writer how to do the packing. Here it refers to what? It refers to show it. Can you hear me, all of you? Hello?
Yes.
Okay. It refers Pragya?
Packing.
Packing. Yes, very good.
Packing.
How to do the packing. I made no comment. I only waited. Now the writer already, he was tired. He was irritated. He did not want to speak anything. No comments. I only waited. With the exception of George, Harris is the worst packer. With the exception of George means what? George is a better packer. Writer ka opinion kya hai? Ki George
is better.
With the exception.
Better packer than Harris.
So, thoda sa achha hai. Harris तो worst है, लेकिन George उससे थोड़ा सा अच्छा, with the exception. Harris is the worst packer in this world. And I looked at the piles of plates and the writer, now what are the things to be packed? The crockery and the food items. The piles of plates and cups and kettles and bottles and jars and pies and stuffs and cakes and tomatoes. Etc. And felt that the thing would soon become exciting. So now, when the writer was packing, his two friends were having fun. Not doing anything, finding faults, reminding him when he had finished the packing. Now, the writer is going to do the same thing. He says that now let me see, I will just find faults. It is going to be very exciting how these two... how these two are going to pack the crockery items and the food items. And they started with breaking a cup. Jaise hi packing shuru hua, sabse pehle kya hua? Ek cup toota. They started with breaking a cup. That was the first thing they did. They did that just to show you that what they could do and to get you interested. So the writer here is saying that they did it intentionally to say, to show that they are not good at packing and get you interested. Then Harris packed the strawberry jam on top of a tomato and squashed it. So what is the right method of doing the packing? You should put the soft, delicate things on the top and the heavy things at the bottom. Isn't it? If you put delicate things in the bottom, what will happen? The heavy things will suppress them. They will get spoiled. So you can see the two friends, how senseless they are. They are putting tomato in the bottom. And the strawberry jam on the top. If they put the jam bottle on top of the tomato, naturally the tomato will get squashed. So what happened? The heavy strawberry jam bottle was put on the tomato and then the tomato got squashed. So first disaster, breaking of the cup. Second disaster, squashing of the tomato. And they began to pick out the tomato with a teaspoon. अब packing के बदले अब tomato को जो है bag से निकाल के साफ करना है. So then they started to clean the bag by picking out the tomato pulp with a teaspoon. So their packing also was a disaster. The writer's packing was a disaster. He had to pack and unpack so many times and he forgot to pack the essential things. George and Harris were also not good packers. And then it was George's turn and he trod on the butter. And then it was George's turn to do the packing. And what did he do? He stepped on the butter. Stepped on. Pair rakh diya butter pe. Ab butter pe koi pair rakh dega to butter to barbaad hi ho jayega. I didn't say anything. Writer was enjoying. Chalo, mere samay mein bada hans rahe the. Ab meri bari hai. But I came over and sat on the edge. He did not say anything. My voice is audible. Hello? Hello?
Yes, ma'am.
He didn't say anything, but he came over and sat on the edge of the table and watched them. Now it was his turn to enjoy. Now you can see the expression on the two friends. Ab dono dost jo hain wo irritated hain, angry hain, aur writer apna maza le raha hai. Tit for tat. The basket, you can see how everything is mismanaged. And the dog is also there. The dog's name is Montmorency. He is also a unique character. So many, see, you can see George just stepping on the butter. Pair utha raha hai butter pe, pair chala gaya. George trod on
the butter.
George trod on the butter. Trod means to put your foot on. You have already studied this word in Road Not Taken. No steps had trodden black. Nobody had walked. Put the foot on the leaves. So trod means to walk upon, to put your feet on. It irritated them more than anything I could have said. So the writer did not say anything, but he did not have to say anything. They already felt irritated. They felt irritated. It made them nervous and excited. Now they knew that the writer was looking at them and trying to find faults with them because they had found faults. Writer ke kaam mein un logo ne kami nikali thi. Ab unse galtiyan ho rahi thi, to nervous ho rahe the ki writer to unko nahi chhodenge. If you don't cooperate with someone, others are also not going to cooperate. If you find fault with someone, others will also find fault. Tit for tat. As you treat others, others will also treat you in the same way. So it made them nervous and excited. Why did they become nervous? Because they knew that now the writer is going to make fun of their packing. And they stepped on things. And when we are nervous, what happens? We commit more mistakes. Doesn't it happen? If you get nervous, what happens? कहते हैं ना इसीलिए कि एवरीथिंग यू शुड डू विद अ कूल माइंड बिकॉज इफ यू डू थिंग्स इन अ रिलैक्स माइंड यू कैन डू द वर्क नाइसली बट वंस यू गेट नर्वस यू स्टार्ट कमिटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ मिस्टेक्स इन द एग्जाम ऑल्सो इफ यू सी इफ यू गेट नर्वस वॉट हैपन्स यू विल फील एज इफ योर माइंड इज ब्लैंक होता है ऐसा बहुत लोगों को एग्जाम फोबिया होता है आता है बहुत कुछ लेकिन एग्जाम में सिली मिस्टेक्स कर देते हैं एंड व्हाई डू दे कमिट दोस सिली मिस्टेक्स बिकॉज़ दे गेट नर्वस सो दैट इज व्हाई इट इज एडवाइस्ड दैट ड्यूरिंग द एग्जाम यू शुड कीप योर माइंड वेरी कूल एंड रिलैक्स नॉट टू बिकम नर्वस बिकॉज़ वंस यू गेट नर्वस इवन द थिंग्स दैट यू नो यू कमिट मिस्टेक्स इन दैट So that is the, it made them nervous and excited, and they stepped on things and put things behind them and then couldn't find them. So inka packing jo tha wo writer se bhi bada disaster tha. Koi saman pe pair rakh dete the aur koi saman jo hai piche rakh dete the jo packing karne, ab piche saman hai aur idhar udhar charo agal bagal khoj rahe hain and they couldn't find it. Them when they wanted them, and they packed the pies at the bottom again, the delicate pie. Pie is also a sweet thing, and it's very delicate, and they put heavy things on the top and smashed the pies in. First they had smashed the tomatoes, and then they put the pies, and then the pies also got spoiled. So their packing is a bigger disaster than the writer's. They upset salt over everything, and while packing the salt, what happened? The salt packet opened, and then by mistake they sprinkled the salt on everything. So time is up. We'll continue in the next class.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, bye all of you.
Have a nice day, ma'am.
Nice day, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Okay, bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Be prepared to answer questions from what I have taught.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, bye.
Bye,
ma'am.
Out the jokes.
और सब लोग अपना प्रिपरेशन अच्छा से रखना, ऐसा नहीं कि रिलैक्स हो गया है. कुछ कुछ स्टूडेंट्स तो आंसर नहीं करते हैं. हर्षवर्धन कुमार, कौशिकी कुमारी, ये लोग आंसर ही नहीं करते हैं. क्यों? आकाश कुमार, आयुष मेहरा, किशन कुमार. किशन कुमार चैट पे आंसर देता है, ऐसे ओरल में नहीं. हाँ, all of you should make effort. हाँ, कौन? क्या? अंजलि, ध्रुव पांडे, you answer. तुम तो करते हो. अंजलि,
मम्मी,